splendid day for football here in North London at the Emirates Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Arsenal up against Newcastle United.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on players, he can go past people with ease, and he's got a great shot on him as well. I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
Here are the starters for Arsenal. Aaron Ramsdale is the goalkeeper. Granit Xhaka plays alongside Martin Ødegaard in central midfield. And the main striker here is Edward Nketiah. So the starting 11 for Newcastle United.
Well, it can be seen as a very defensive shape, but if they have good athletes in midfield, which they have, who are ready to break forward as soon as possession is won, they can still pose a big threat today.
And the contest begins. Nketiah. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Read it superbly to take back possession. Martin Ødegaard. Difficult to stop him. Xhaka. Can he finish this? There it is, and just the ideal start.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
And Newcastle gets the ball rolling once more. How will they react to this setback? Matt Target. Newcastle in a potentially dangerous position. And an astute piece of defending. This looks promising. Nketiah. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Xhaka! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here it is again, and the keeper's lost his concentration here. He's totally in the wrong position. He'll be disappointed with that.
Second goal for them here. Fabian Scher. Dan Byrne. Byrne. Wood with it. Shelby. Now can they make something happen? Shelby. Wood. Saint-Maximin. Almiron. Could pull one back here. And he does. He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back.
Well, here's the replay, and you just have to admire the patience of the passing as they look for that defense-splitting ball. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So there we have it, 2-1. Lokonga. It's with Ødegaard. Tavares. It's with Gabriel. Martin Ødegaard. Intercepting it intelligently. Miguel Almiron. Dan Byrne. Joel Linton. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. He's got the right idea with that pass, and it all counts for naught. Lokonga. And Nketiah has it. Could be troublesome. Xhaka. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Failure to keep the ball on the part of Newcastle. Takes the shot. Well, only just wide of the post. Bukayo Saka. A very good tackle. But a shot from miles out. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Nketiah. It is a decent looking attack here. And clears the danger. Could be a chance to break here. Joel Linton. Saint-Maximin has it. Oh, beating his opponent with ease and putting his body on the line. And you don't want to lose possession there. Great block again. Throw-ins given. Joel Linton. Shelby. Shelby. Well read to put an end to that attack. Nketiah. Corner to Arsenal. What can they do with this one? favouring the short one. Teammates in support. Straight offside, but only just. Matt Target. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Well, the referee deciding that it didn't warrant a yellow card being handed out. Granit Xhaka and Kessier. And he successfully got past him. Oh, excellent diving stop.
Well, the crowd are driving their team on here. They're surely going to score soon.
And the short option preferred. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Well, they've lost the ball. And it's a quality pass. Plattered away. This looks interesting. Terrific save.
Well, that save could be the turning point here, because they've been second best all over the pitch up to now.
Good looking sequence. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Let's see about the delivery. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
Well, as we can see, Arsenal have dominated the ball in the last 15 minutes and have been pressing to extend their lead. They just need to be a bit more clinical in front of goal.
Another good tackle. Nkessier. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Playing it short. Nketiah. White. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. A short corner, let's see. Cutting the ball back. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. And unable to keep possession. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Crosses it Chris Wood. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Xhaka. It's with Erdogan. Is this the moment? There it is! Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer.
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
So back underway at 3-1. That's a well-struck pass. Chris Wood. Matt Target. Joe Linton. And using his strength to shield the ball. Granit Xhaka. Nketiah. Martin Ødegaard. Xhaka. And he read it well. Lovely ball over the top. Will it happen for them? Saint-Maximin. Oh, offside. How marginal was that? But the flag is raised. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. But it just seems in this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Yeah, he's done everything you want from a midfield player. He's wriggled out of tight situations, he's played a lot of forward passes, and he's also defended well. His assist is just the icing on the cake.
Xhaka. Can he finish this? There it is, and just the ideal start. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Xhaka! A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Could pull one back here. And he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back. And he successfully got past him.
Well, the crowd are driving their team on here. They're surely going to score soon.
Good-looking sequence. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Well, a good tackle. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Well, really fine goalkeeping, good diving stop. Xhaka. It's with Ødegaard. Is this the moment? There it is! Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer. So back underway, and there can be no playing it down. There was a big gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response from the Magpies in the second? Chris Wood. On to Almiron. Shelby, and no way through. And breaking at pace with Menace. Saka. Nketiah. Very quick thinking there. Miguel Almiron. And winning it back. Saka. How can he take them on and beat them? Cedric. Excellent ball over the top. Palmed away by the keeper. It comes to absolutely nothing. Martin Ødegaard. And a really good diving stop. Going short. Big chance. In it goes. The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now.
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area, and the finish is really good. Low and hard beyond the goalkeeper. It's a lovely goal all round.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Almiron just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. Tavares. It's with Gabriel. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory, and that's great work to keep it in play. Martin Ødegaard.
Well, the stats don't lie. Arsenal had most of the possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Not a good pass. Chris Wood. Promising sequence. Well, possibilities in the centre. Emil Kraft. Shelby. It's Arsenal's turn now. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Saka. Cedric. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Substitution time it is here.
Number 13, Andy Nketiah. Coming onto the pitch, number 9, Alex Lacazette.
Well, opting for the short corner. Granit Xhaka. Xhaka. A goal! Exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Dan Byrne. Joe Linton. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. There to win it back. And back with Ramsdale. Tavares. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Albert Sambi Lokonga. Lacazette.
Can the owner of the green convertible car, the green convertible car, pardon me, reception, please return to your vehicle immediately. Thank you.
And Lacazette. Martin Ødegaard. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Lacazette. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Not out of the woods yet. And the danger is averted.
Well, they can all calm down now, Derek. They've got away with that one, you have to say. Well, I have to say, I thought that looked to be going in. It was such a good effort.
Joe Linton. And Chris Wood. Miguel Almiron. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Options in the middle. This looks interesting. Chance here. And in. Oh, yes. Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
Martin Ødegaard hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Nuno Tavares. Lacazette. Arsenal have given it away. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Crossing possibilities. Cedric. Lokonga. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Elneny. Opportunity, Lacazette. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, let's look at the replay. They move the ball so well, just waiting for an opening, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. and into the last 15 minutes of action. Joel Linton, good physical play. He's protecting it well. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Not going to get away with that because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early, and that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Nicolas Pepe. It's with Ødegaard. The pass could do damage. Elneny. Shot attempted. Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8. Minutes to go then. Willock. Joel Linton. Sam Aksimah. Joe Willock. Wood with it. Almiron. He cuts it back. A very effective clearance. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Really nice ball. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. It needs an accurate cross. Arsenal will have to throw it back in play. Regain possession. Willock. Sam Aksimah has it. A terrific pass. And taking it away. Nicolas Pepe. White. Now Lacazette. Wood with it. A possession lost, intercepted. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. He's given us away. Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position.
Substitution for Newcastle United. Coming off the pitch.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Oh, a really well hit free kick, but no goal at the end of it.
Yeah, it's a great strike, but he just couldn't squeeze it inside the post. So unlucky.
Strong play as he keeps the ball in anticipation of support arriving. Byrne. And he takes it away. Elneny. It's with Ødegaard. A good and fair challenge. Almiron. Could be dangerous. Almiron. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Elneny. Gabriel. And the referee blows his whistle. Now we can say it officially. Arsenal have won this game. 3 points for them. What did you make of it all?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Alex Lacazette is entitled to be very pleased. What would be your verdict on his performance?
Well, what more could you ask for? His build-up play was clever, his movement was dynamic, and he scored a couple of goals. What a player he is.
Getting anxious when they have the ball. Xhaka! A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Could pull one back here. And he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back. Xhaka. It's with Ødegaard. Is this the moment? There it is! Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer. Going short. Big chance! In it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now. Granit Xhaka. Xhaka. This looks interesting. Chance here. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Elneny. Opportunity, Lacazette.